Hello everybody, welcome to another video. Today we will be playing slendytubbies mobile. Slendytubbies 2D mobile. I've been playing this game for a while and I really like it, and I suggest that if you have the time, you should go download it. There are a lot of maps. Hold on. What does that sound? No, fuck that. No, 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 stay the fuck away from me. You get the. Get back. I swear to God, if you don't back up, I'm going to make. Leave me the fuck alone. No! Skiddly deep. Huh? Right, that's weird. Also, you got a question in the corner. Well, it's a good thing to know that I'm faster than the cemeteries and the other monsters here. Just wish they added the arrow type for this map. Oh crap, I forgot how fast he is. So you got an S1 and S3. And then S1 and S3. Alright. This is gonna be quite the long gameplay because this map is quite large. Okay, I guess I can just walk over water. So far, no tanky tank yet. Fuck that. Nope, 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 no, never. Just gonna keep going. He never exists, he never existed. faster. Not this way. Okay, I've reached the mountain area. What was that? Fuck that, I heard that bullshit and I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Alright, anyways. Sounds really good. And, I'm just trying to make small talk so that I don't keep us in silence. But this game is a really good game. The developers probably took a lot of time trying to make it. And... so shit, pro. Okay, I thought that was like... oh, hell no, you get your ass away from me, you oversized goddamn grape. No, fuck you. Where you get we're gonna go mainland classic. This is fun. Anyways, yay, that's so fun. Let me just wait. Is Toby House, I'm pretty sure. What's wrong? Why is this map always the scariest for some reason? Six, I got six. The main question was, if I enter, am I going to die? I I did not die. Makes me happy. The lake even exists in this map. I'd really like to see Lala's body. See if it's there. Oh fuck you, you motherfucker, you gay motherfucker. Stay away from me unless you like guys. Anyways, I swear to God, you stay over there, you purple gay boy. Come on, three custards. Fuck that. He just diverged on it. Cool. I ain't blind, I see you. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, no! Just disclaimer, I have a headphone, so, this is destroying my ears. You guys don't. Hopefully. RIP headphone users. Alright, anyways. We're gonna go back to the slendytubbies 3 edition. Alright. I'm just gonna sit here and just like... No. Nothing. So far, at least. Oh, hey. Thank God. So we got... Fuck you, you son of... No. Oh, it has a save zone, thank God. Never mind. Nope. Yeah, hey, how about I show you about a different game? Please? I guess not. There are so many things I can mistake for the crawler tubby out here, I swear. I friggity giggin hate you. Yeah, this music definitely helps. Oh, yeah, nice, fun. Yay, fridge. Frick. That's technically this round. It can't be that bad, right? I mean, oh, okay, that's not him. Where are you, you Godzilla-looking motherfucker? Anyhow. I can enter this area of the lake. Where is this Godzilla looking guy? Taking my chances. Yes, I am walking the shoreline. Dude. I do not like this. Alright, we got 9 custards. Sometimes I wish slendytubbies was never created just because of this. I mean, I don't hate the game. I really love it. I know you leave me alone. Leave me alone. Get away from you, you discount Komodo dragon. Oh, he disappears from... That's fun. Never knew he could do that. So, unless I point my light at him, I'm dead meat. That sounds real fucking fun. wonder how I got in here. This way. I hate him. I don't want to see him ever again. He's like the boyfriend there. Oh, I hear you. Oh, yeah, nice try. You always think you're a slick hunt, don't you? Get away from you, discount Komodo dragon can't even seem to find the living room. Bro, if you don't get your pale-skinned Komodo dragon looking ass up and away from me. Gay. Two. I wanna go home. Oh, I hate you. I absolutely hate you. No, you leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, I'm safe to live another day. Yay. Dude, this is actually giving me, like, real. One. Oh my god. 1 second, just 2, 3. Anyways, guys, that's the end of the video. That's the end of the video. and I hope you guys liked it. So, consider liking and subscribing, and if you want to, you can comment down below what you'd like to see me play next. Other than that.